Hey there, ladies and gentlemen, it's me, Dr. Donna. Today's turnaround truth: people that are genuinely happy for your success never make you feel bad about it. The question is, are they worth you not being the real you? Ladies and gentlemen, when you're stuck in Loserville, it's always going to be some type of distortion and no clarity, no matter how you look at it, move around. It's just going to always seem wrong.
So here's the thing. You have to operate at your best